Hey, Libra.
Okay. So when I was shuffling, I feel like somebody wants to talk again. Also, I feel like there could be another air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, or a fire sign that is a little bit defensive around you, or you're a little bit defensive around them. Also, I feel like you are deciding either the person that you're dealing with, like any sign, or a earth sign or a fire sign, could be a friend, is like being honest with you. So, awesome. Can I get a spread for Libra? Yeah, judgment. Your energy right away. You're definitely trying to decide something about someone, trying to see if they're on the up and up. Really feel like this could be a friend energy. King of Pentacles could be an earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Maybe you feel like you're in a third party. Maybe you feel like someone's stealing from work. You just feel like something is off around about this particular person. Yeah, it definitely could be an air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Strong Gemini energy. Okay, let me get more for Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus sign. You could be having to decide between these two people. The Lover's card could be a Gemini, but yeah, I feel like somebody here is your divine partner, and there might be like, you're trying to figure out if this relationship is gonna be a stable one. Like, if you take this offer, is it gonna be stable? Is it gonna be reliable? Because I feel like you're sick of dealing with people. So you have the King of Cups here, so somebody does want to extend their love to you. Could be dealing with a water sign as well. Yeah, Two of Swords, I feel like this is you trying to make a decision about this. I feel like you want to move forward. He could be dealing with a Cancer, but I do feel like you want to move forward. But there's something that's holding you back. Maybe it's something that they do or something that they did, or even something that you heard about that you're like, You have to like really use your discernment and make a decision. Okay, yeah, the Fool card. Somebody wants a new start. It could be a fire sign. Either that, or somebody may have surprised you with an offer like, hey Libra, I've liked you for a really long time, let's go out. Now you have to decide what to do. Or maybe this, I'm also getting this could be somebody else's boyfriend or ex-boyfriend. Or maybe somebody, one of your friends said, oh yeah, don't fuck with him, he's whatever. And you have to decide whether maybe to believe this person or not. I feel like there's somebody against this. I don't feel like it's necessarily you. Yeah, Six of Swords. You could be having the help of somebody trying to make this decision. Somebody could be helping you or trying to help you make this decision. I get one more card for later. Yeah, Three of Wands. I do feel like once you decide something, you are going to make a decision, or you're going to decide to make a decision soon. Let's see. Why is the Judgment card here for Libra? Five of Cups, I feel like somebody, this could be someone that you have dealt with in the past, but somebody wants to come out of the cold with you. So I do feel like one of these people could be someone. This could be what you're deciding, if like you should take them back. Are they still the same? Are they still gonna do the same shit? This could be them like really upset. Maybe you haven't taken them back right away. Why is the King of Pentacles here? Why is the King of Pentacles here? Why is the King of Pentacles here? Okay. Yeah, you could have definitely been, somebody could have had a third party situation with a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Yeah, and you have to decide. I feel like this is you deciding. You have the Justice card and the Knight of Pentacles. Whether just to stay true to yourself and just stay, you know, happy. You could have, be shopping a lot, have a lot of new stuff, doing just fine for yourself. And then you have the Justice card, which is a decision that you need to make, or it's the truth about something. Maybe this is you, as this King of Pentacles energy, just doing just fine, like taking care of yourself, work's going good, business is great. And that could be why this person's coming back good, because like maybe you're doing good, maybe you're trying to decide whether if they want you or they want you just because you're doing good. The Queen of Swords, you have the Strength card. You could have cut out a Leo, or a Leo could have cut you out. But I feel like it did take a lot of strength to maybe cut this person out. Could be someone you did have a strong connection with. clarify the strength with the Queen of Swords. Just clarify the strength with, okay. Yeah, this person wants to come back. Could be an air sign or a Leo, but they want to come back and make this offer to you. I feel like they have communicated this to you, or they're going to. Pages are usually messages. Also, it could be a Pisces. Clarify the Lover's card. Can you just clarify the Lover's card? Could be a Sagittarius also. Can you just clarify the Lover's? Yeah, Five of Swords. They're planning. I do feel like they're planning on coming back, and maybe they haven't told you this yet, but they're going to with Page of Cups. Yeah, someone's holding on to something, or they're keeping it to themselves. By the, okay, good Lord. Yeah. Six of Cups, definitely love from the past. Somebody from the past definitely had a strong connection with this person. Could be a Libra or a Taurus that you were connecting with. But yeah, they plan to come back, or they don't. Like, they plan to hold on to this and to not let you go. Like, they don't plan on letting you go time soon. So clarifying, the King of Cups is the High Priestess. So you could be using your intuition on what to do. Maybe you're really trying to not think too much about this. Yeah, but I do feel like, I mean, this definitely could be a Pisces, but I feel like you're just very cool, calm, and collected about this whole situation. Like, maybe you have decided just to let them talk and you're not going to say anything, because I feel like you've already said what you need to say. By the High Priestess. Why is the High Priestess here? Also, something could have been revealed to you. Because the High Priestess knows a lot, but she doesn't voice it. So maybe this is you. Maybe this is you just not voicing what you know just yet. Maybe you're trying to see. I feel like you're going to hear this person out, and I feel like you're trying to see if they're going to lie to you. If they don't lie to you, I think you're going to take this new opportunity. You're going to take this beginning with them. If they lie to you, you're not going to. That could be why the High Priestess here, you already know the answer to your question. You're seeing if they're going to lie. That's it. Why is the Two of Swords here for Libra? Why is the Two of Swords here? Okay. Temperance. So yeah, you just want things to be balanced out also. Could be debating between a Sagittarius. You could be uncertain about a Sagittarius. But you're debating on what to do about this situation. You definitely feel, you could really feel like this person has other options, and the High Priestess, your intuition is telling you that. So you're gonna ask them. I do see you're gonna ask them, like, straight up. With the Queen of Swords, you're definitely coming up as the Queen of Swords, so that's your energy. You're just gonna straight up ask them. The Fool card. Okay, you have the clarifying the Fool is the King of Cups and the Sun. So if you are dealing with a Leo, then I feel like you are going to take this new opportunity. Yeah. Yeah. Just happiness here. This guy, yeah, with the King of Cups, is going to be a very loving connection. You have the King of Cups kind of in the center of your reading, so this could be who we're talking about here. Maybe you guys plan to have children, or you have children with this person. Okay, yeah. You have the Hanged Man. I feel like you are still a little bit hesitant about this, or somebody is. Could be your energy or their energy. But I do think you are going to go for it with the Ten of Pentacles. I do think you are going to. You guys could be moving together. Yeah, Six of Swords. There's a lot of moving energy, because you have the Six of Swords here too. There's definitely a lot of moving energy. Where's the Six of Swords? Where's clarify the Six of Swords? Where's the Six of Swords here? You could need to move away from something first. Maybe this person is helping you get over something. Or this could be you helping them. Okay, that's a lot. Clarify the Six of Swords. Ooh. Okay. So have the Chariot, the Queen of Wands, and the Ace of Swords. So to me, this is definitely you moving forward on a decision. It could be about a Cancer or a fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sag, But this is, you got the truth about something with the Ace of Swords. Definitely got the truth, and you're going to move forward. Especially with the Three of Wands here, you're going to take the first step. Whether you take this connection or not, whether you like decide to be with this person or not, you are going to make a decision because you got the truth. Or maybe this is them telling you the truth. Maybe they told you what you wanted to hear. They decided not to lie to you. Clarify the Ace of Swords. Clarify the Ace, okay. So it's all clarifying the Six of Swords. So this could be you either moving towards it or moving away from this. So clarify the Ace of Swords. Either way, you get victory because you got the right answer. Whether you decide to go with this or not, they gave you the right answer about what you're asking. Okay. So you have the Eight of Cups. You might decide to walk away from this. If this is an X, you might decide to just keep it at that. But I'm getting a very, like, it's not a harsh energy. Like, maybe, yeah, Four of Swords. It's not a harsh energy at all. It's very calm. Hey, I feel like this is not, you guys are not going to fight about this. Clarify Three of Wands. So, like, in coming to this conclusion about something, you can move forward. Three of Wands. Take the next step towards whatever you want to. Okay. Yeah, I feel like you're gonna, this is, you thinking about this is gonna come to an end. Like, you could have been thinking about this for a really long time, just like, or this person could have been thinking about this. So, you clarify the Nine of Swords. Clarify the Nine of Swords. Yeah, Ten of Cups in reverse. Someone's not happy. If you deal with a Virgo, someone's not going to be happy about this. I do feel like it's more their energy because you're in your complete Queen of Swords energy. So you already knew the answer. So I don't feel like this is going to bug you. Yeah, Seven of Pentacles in reverse. You're no longer going to invest in this situation. You could be dealing with an Aquarius. But also the Star card is... better days are coming forward to you, so you're moving forward towards happiness, towards what's fulfillment, towards what you really want. So yeah, I feel like a lot of stuff is going to come in for you once you truly let this go, or like once you come to a conclusion about what happened or what the deal is. Yeah, Queen of Cups, this is their energy. They're going to be upset and probably a little bit overthinking this, but I almost feel like it's their turn to overthink, because you already went through the heartbreak and the pain of all of this, and now it's their turn. Oh, so simple. Okay, so we have the Three of Fire. So yeah, Three of Wands, you're definitely moving forward. This is the advice. So take the next step towards whatever you want to do is the advice. Yeah, Eight of Earth. It could be in Earth. I'm just, or in work. I'm noticing this cello. Maybe you want to do something musically, or you want to do something creative, YouTube channel, whatever you do. Take the first step towards that now. Yeah, and commit to it. The Hierophant. Definitely commit to this. Don't let anything get in your way with the King of Swords. Don't let anything get in the way of your new beginning. Like, literally, you have the World and the Fool. So there is new stuff coming for you. Also, there is love coming for you. The Two of Cups. Let's see. You guys need an overall energy card for Libra. What's the overall energy for Libra? For advice. What's the overall energy or advice for Libra? Okay. We have leaving and memories. Okay, so... you definitely could be leaving whatever this is behind, or maybe you already did, and you have self-care. So yeah, you're gonna go, you're gonna focus on yourself, and I feel like this is the time to do that, because you do have very good opportunity either in work or in something creative, or something that you're trying to put together. Maybe you're trying to put together a group of some sort, but whatever you're trying to put together, it's, you have all the opportunity in the world to do it now. But yeah, you have to commit to yourself. Yeah, there is this leaving card here, so you may be leaving something or someone behind. But, yeah. Anyway, Libra, I hope this was a good reading for you. If you would like a personal reading, there's information down below. Insta Go link is down below. And, yeah, enjoy the rest of your week.